Hey, how you guys doing? Rex here. Rex in the house, man. I think some of you guys might want to send some people my way. Some cheese pizza defenders. Some cheese pizza connoisseurs. You don't know what I'm talking about. FBI code for a word I can't say here. But let's just put it this way. If you know someone that defends that movie, Cuties on Netflix, then that right there is a cheese pizza defender, a cheese pizza enabler, a type of person that should not be around, any sort of school, playground, or anything that has kids, because apparently they are A-okay with sexualizing kids. And I'm not for that. I'm not. I will eat kids, but I will not support that. Okay? Actually, you know what? I don't even like eating kids. I like eating fatties. And I could say that, positive body positive chicks. They're the best. Okay. Anyway, what are we talking about here? If you don't know this already, apparently, I mean, it looks like Netflix, definitely the filmmakers are gonna be in some trouble. Because it looks like Cuties might actually hit the six-factor test, the DOST test, to determine whether or not images are of exploiting kids sexually and would be then illegal. That test involves six factors. Number one, whether the focal point of the visual depiction is on the child's genitalia or pubic area. And that happens in Cuties. They zoom in on short shorts. They zoom in on crotch, on kids' crotch. Why are they doing that? Why are they doing that? Number two, whether the setting of the depiction is sexually suggestive, that is, in a place or pose associated with sexual activity. That also happens. That's why the show that involves kids twerking is TVMA. It's not, kids can't even watch it because it's for a mature audience. Oh, the people who defend this, it's not even a political issue. It's a humanity issue. If you defend this, walk into oncoming traffic. No one can fix. Walk into my mouth, okay? If you defend this movie, just walk right into my mouth. Number three, whether the child is depicted in an unnatural pose or inappropriate attire, considering the age of the child. That happens too. Number four, whether the child is fully or partially nude. Apparently, according to the IMDb, that happens. That happens. Number five, whether the visual depiction suggests a sexual coyness or a willingness to engage in sexual activity. Or six, whether the depiction is designed to elicit a sexual response in the viewer. Netflix, you made a grave mistake. And anybody that defends this movie is sick and absolutely degenerate. They're trash of humans. I don't care if they're left. I don't care if they're super progressive. They're garbage human beings that could be better used by being fed to me. So, help me lead them to my cave, to my little jungle over here, and I will make sure their pedo cheese pizza connoisseur enabling ways don't get passed on to the next generation. Well, this has been my TED Talk. I hope you like it.